7:34 p.m. I'm still not sure if this is 109 or 105.